Gold Coast Bullets on the bottom now, down by 6 points. 113 pounds on mat number three. 11-3 lead, Joe Charquine, Montgomery Bell Academy.
Back, settle!
If you came in late, you're at the final championship round, 2015 Prep Slam 8 Top Prep School Tournament in the country. And on mat number one is 120-pounder Justin Crawford. St. Anthony's, where's the green angle? 2-0 lead, 8 blue, Moses Brown School. We're in the second period of 113 on mat two.
Let's go!
At number three, fifth place finisher, Joe Charquine will finish fifth, finishing sixth, Tulsa Maddox McCauley School. Let's move to 120 pounds. Consolation, fifth place match, Gabriel Elkin, Montgomery Bell Academy will be wrestling Matthew Beaver, Tampa Jesuit High School. We're in Greek, Matt Danner. If you notice, our third, fifth place matches, 1 minute first periods, championship round, 2 minutes.
Just circle, move, set him up.
Push him, Jay, push him.
Go, just one time, make something happen.
Referee for the championship match, Brad Lowe, Tim Brunt, his assistant, they're up on mat number two. Score, your winner, Andrew Pinks Ferris School, Dalton Woods, Darlington will finish second.
Hey Josh, let's go! Hey,
and now let's go to center man, the 120-pound championship wrestlers. He has the name G, that's Gonzaga. His opponent will wear the red from Brother Martin, Stephen Shields. Let's meet the wrestlers, 120 pounds. He's a junior, represents Brother Martin and Stephen Shields.
Louisiana,
two-time state champion, 26 Shields has a 4.0 grade average.
He's backing up, go!
Nathan Backer, Gonzaga College High School, is a sophomore from La Plata, Maryland. 15 wins, 4 defeats this year, 773-7 overall. In the National Prep Championships in 2015, Backer was number 2. He finished 3rd here in 2014. And second at the Las Vegas Holiday Tournament. Backer and Shields. Two pretty smart cookies out there on bat number 2.
All right, short time, let's go. Just hold it on. Good job.